गुड मॉर्निंग डियर फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ हार्दिक राठौड़, लेक्चरर VPMP पॉलिटेक्निक इन मैकेनिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट। माई सब्जेक्ट नेम इंडस्ट्रियल इंजीनियरिंग एंड द सब्जेक्ट कोड नेम इज 3351904। सो माई टूडेज टॉपिक इज वर्क स्टडी। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू गिव यू माई ऑब्जेक्टिव्स, दैट इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू वर्क स्टडी, टेक्निक्स ऑफ वर्क स्टडी, the procedures used for doing the work study, then various charts, symbols and diagrams used in work study, flow process chart, operation process chart, man and machine chart, motion economy and micro motion economy, then work measurement. See, all these are the objectives that we are going to learn today. Now first of all, I would like to give you some introduction about work study. See, work study is basically a procedure that is like a management used. It is a management technique that is used for the systematic measurement of human factors affecting the efficiency and economy. Generally, what happens in the industry? The industry are runs for getting the profit. Okay, that is the thing they are need to do. So for that, the work study is a very basic thing they are applying. Now this type of checking leads to the efficient and effective methods and process developments. There are mainly two important techniques that the work study are using, that is method study and work measurement, that we will going to learn further. Now first of all, various techniques of work study. Work study we need to carry out by using all such techniques. The first technique, that is method study, work measurement, motion study and micro motion study, then time study, then activity sampling, then analytical estimating, then plant layout, material handling. First of all, one by one, I would like to give you some brief about these techniques, then we will go further. Method study, generally for carried out a particular work or processes, there are too many kinds of methods available. From all the methods, you need to check, observe and measure that which method is the best suitable for doing this particular work. Then next is work measurement. Generally the skilled workers are used in the industry, so from one skilled workers particular production is carried out and the standard time is decided. From that standard time they generally do the work study. Next one is a motion study and micro motion study. Motion study means here you have to just estimate the motion that is done by the worker while carried out the production work. Then micro motion study, generally here are some kind of motion which we cannot see by our eyes. So for that you need to put the cameras, and if anything that carried out with very minimum amount of time, a minute time, then less than that, so that is called as a micro motion study. Then time study, generally with the use of stopwatch this time study is carried out. Then activity sampling, generally for the topic quality assurance, this activity is carried out where particular design, color or shape error is there, dimensioning error is there, that material is rejected. Then plant layout, here generally the design of plant for is prepared like the minimum wastage of time in transportation and best suited for the geographical condition of the industry. Then material handling, the material is transferred from the one place to the other place by the effective way. Like for material handling, the tool cart is used, forklift is used, then overhead crane are the best suited way for transport the material from one place to the other place or from one shop to the other shop in the industry. Then we would like to start the procedure of work study. For that, students, you need to remember this short form, that is SREDMDIM. Now, one by one, we will take the letter and we will learn about that. First letter S. S is for select. Select means you need to select the work or process which you work study need to be done. Then second letter is R. R for the record. Record the complete information of selected work or process by observation. In this method, you need to observe and whatever the work or process you have selected for the work study, you need to record the complete information about that by the charts or diagrams. Then examine. In the method examine the recorded events, whatever the recorded events are there, that is examined. Then next method is develop. After the examination is over, if each and everything are in a correct way, then you need to develop the best method from that. Next, fifth is M. So M is for measure. Now, by measuring the time consumed in improved method and then calculate or decide its standard. After measuring all that thing, okay, for improved method, you need to calculate and decide the standard. Then define. After all such things, you need to define the improved method and its time. After defining, you need to install that improved method. Okay, install. See, installation involves three phases, namely planning, arranging and implementing. First of all, you need to plan that thing, then after planning you need to proper arrange that, and as the planning and arranging is over and everything is in particular way, then you need to implement that. After implement, the last is maintain. You have to maintain the new method. For example, ensure the proper functioning of the install method by periodic checks and verifications. Then we would like to see the various charts and diagrams that are used in work study. The first chart is outline process chart or process chart. See, in outline process chart and process chart, we can get the information about the total number of operation and inspection that are required to carry out for doing particular production work. In that, you didn't get the time for the transportation or distance for the transportation. Now second is flow process chart. Flow process chart is generally of three kind: man type, machine type and material type. Now in flow process chart, you need to get complete information about the operation, inspection, transportation, delay and storage of the particular production work. Then third one is a two-handed process chart. See, workers are generally doing the work by using their both hands. So at a particular work or particular processes, what their both hands are doing, so by this way this chart works. Then fourth one is a man and machine chart. Generally we need to calculate the utilization of a particular man or utilization of a particular machine. At that time, this man and machine chart is used here for particular activity. Either a man is doing a work and machine is idle, or the machine is doing work and man is idle. This thing we can check from this man and machine chart. Then next is SIMO chart. SIMO, the full form of this thing is simultaneous immune motion operation chart. This chart gives you the detailed information. See, this chart used in micro motion study, where a particular minute the number of repetitive cycle of production is completed. Then diagrams: flow diagram, string diagram, cycle graph, chrono cycle graph and last travel diagram. So I would like to show you some symbols that are used. Operation circle. Operation means sewing, cutting, painting, soldering, packaging, all these are the operation. This kind of activity, when carried out in production work, that is indicated by the symbol circle. Then, when transportation is done by using some conveyor, fork truck, OTR truck, crane, so that transportation is symbol is arrow. For inspection, after completing a particular process or particular production work, you need to check that whether that work is up to the mark or not. So for that the symbol used is inspection. For delay, D. For storage, triangle. Delay means sometimes what happens, the worker is ready to do the work but the machine is taking time to get on, or that due to that thing the delay is there. Let's see one of the chart, that is outline process chart. You can see here one product is given, two wooden discs are there, one is of 50 mm diameter, another is of 60 mm diameter, and one MS pin is inserted inside the both the disc, both the wooden disc. The whole diameter is 12 mm. So here three different parts are there. See, first of all, by operation and inspection, we will manufacture all these three parts individually. Then, one by one, we will assemble it. And the operation process chart actually is like this. Part 1, that is MS pin. Part 2, wooden disc, diameter 60 mm. Part 3, wooden disc, diameter 50 mm. You can see a circle and square over there. Only two symbols, as I have said. Operation and the inspection are the only two things where that we need to get from this. We can get the information from this outline process chart. Then the last is motion economy. Generally three main parts are there in motion economy. Use of human body. Use of human body means generally when the workers are doing work on particular machinery or they are assembling products, the body parts like hand, fingers, elbows, shoulder, all that parts they are using. So how they are using that, that is called as use of human body. Second is arrangement of workplace. Generally when we are doing the work at workplace, all the necessary resources, tools, equipments that are required, that must be within a premises where our hand can reach. So that what happens, the time that are consumed for completing that work, that will be reducing. Then design of tools and equipment. Generally the work which we are carried out, for that a particular kind of equipments that are needed. So that kind of equipments are required, and in that equipment the related tools is required. Suppose for example, for threading operation, you cannot use the turning tool for doing the threading. For threading you need a separate kind of threading tool. Is it clear? So this is it for today's lecture. Thank you.